Welcome aboard the Storybook Land Canal boats. My name is FantasiaBuilds, and I'll be your captain today aboard the Ferrara. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times. While most people enter storybooks with the turn of a page, we're going to start ours by passing through Monstro, the very same whale who swallowed Pinocchio. Where one tale ends, another tale begins. Of course, our story starts with a once upon a time. But this one also starts with a big bad wolf whose cave is just to our left. It was always after those three little pigs, but luckily they live across the way, just to our right, in a house of straw, sticks, and 100% guaranteed wolf-proof brick. We're now all taking a strange turn, for around this corner lies a quaint English village, home to Alice. On one golden afternoon, she chased the white rabbit down the rabbit hole and fell down and down and down to Wonderland, where things became curiouser and curiouser. Just to our right is London Park, where Peter Pan and his friends flew to Neverland, where they never had to grow up. Straight ahead is Agrabah, city of mystery and enchantment, where a street rat named Aladdin stole the heart of Jasmine, where they met in the marketplace. To this day, they live happily ever after in the Sultan's palace. Notice the twinkling lights above us, the very same lights Aladdin and Jasmine flew over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride to a whole new world. Speaking of new worlds, the Cave of Wonders is just ahead, home to the genie of the lamp. Whoever holds his lamp is guaranteed three wishes. Snow White's wish was for a place to get away from the evil queen. Her wish came true in the form of a little cottage to our right, home to the seven dwarfs. High above our boat to the left is Cinderella's castle. Once upon a time she went to the royal ball, but when she did not return before midnight, her carriage turned into a pumpkin, which can still be seen on the bridge today. If you just look left of our boat, you can see our giant patchwork quilt, inspired by the 1933 Silly Symphony cartoon, Lullaby Land. Now all the plants you see here today are 100% pixel accurate, and all stay young thanks to Minecraft plant decay. Storybook is home to many classic characters, much like Jay Thaddeus Toad from Wind in the Willows, who may be staying the Toad Hall up ahead. It doesn't look like he's home right now. He's probably off on his motor cart, off on a wild ride to nowhere in particular. Straight ahead to our left lies the chilly kingdom of Arendelle, where Elsa, Anna, and Olaf spend their days making snowmen. They just can't let it go. Right up ahead is a village where a woodcarver named Geppetto wished upon a star for his puppet Pinocchio to become a real boy. When Pinocchio saved Geppetto from the whale named Monstro, his wish was granted to be the Blue Fairy. Just under the bridge lies a story from under the sea. Princess Eric's palace lands itself on our starboard side, where he met a little mermaid named Ariel. Folks, that's the end of this story, and I hope you enjoyed this cruise. My name's FantasiaBuilds, and until next time, I'll be seeing you soon.